Listen up. As soon as we hit the docks, we'll split up into two assault teams. Doyle, you'll lead second team to eliminate the guards inside the dockhouse. First team, led by myself, will provide covering fire. Hoover, Lutus, relieve that sentry. Off the boat, quickly. You know what to do. Stay low. Take cover. Well done. Doyle, you and your team get as close as you can to that one before you engage. We'll provide cover. Everyone into that lorry! Lutis, take the wheel! Right. Once we get in the bunker, we'll spike the guns and plant charges in the magazine. As usual, take any important documents you may find inside. There's a lighthouse up on that ridge. We'll blow it up to divert them, drawing Jerry out of his vault.
Ruddy lorry is stalled out.
Blast! We'll continue on foot. It's right up here. Up to the fortress walls. We'll get in, plant our charges, and get the hell out. Okay, if Doyle set the fuses correctly, that lighthouse should be going up right about now.
So Doyle,
get up top and take out their radio room. My team will prepare the courtyard for our escape. Okay, we've sabotaged their vehicles. Now for the fun.
Go, go, go!
Doyle, take your team down and silence those guns. Remember, retrieve any important documents that you may find. The rest of us will hold the fort.
Have you got them? Good. Let's go to the magazine. Blow this place and go.
Cover me! All yours.
Fire in the hole! Take cover!
Come on!
Stay low!
The rest of you, into that Kubo wagon!